A landmark cultural site in South Korea has reopened to the public 5 years after it was badly damaged in a fire. This was the Namdaemun Gate in the immediate aftermath of an arson attack that shocked the nation. The site in central Seoul is listed as National Treasure Number 1. Restoring it to its former glory cost $24 million. It involved more than 1,000 craftsmen who used traditional tools and techniques. For example, all 22,000 roof tiles were made by hand.